We back, nigga. We back like your mom telling you to pick up the remote for her, even though she's sitting right across from me and she just don't feel like getting up, because, you know, that's why I had kids for. I had kids so they can do things for me. No, nigga, you had kids because you had unprotected sex and now I'm here. But shout out to your parents, man, for doing shit like that to you. And goddamn, we back with some more of the Los Warriors. Shout out to niggas that play Saints Row. When I first played that game, I never understood why he always said that. He would say it's not the Los Carnales, it's just Los Carnales, and I hadn't took Spanish class. But after I took that, I kind of get why he's saying that, because it's definitely not the Los Carnales, it's just Los Carnales.
It's time to waste some. Let's roll. All right.
Who is this nigga on the payphone talking all hot to? But yeah, I mean, we doing some young neighborhood patrol with the boy. With the boy Swan, you know what I mean? Strength all the way, you know, it's not all the way up. Stamina there, health there, Rocky there. He could resist arrest and he could mug. He could good with steal. He's good at stealing, but he's not good at uncuffing, tagging, or lockpicking. He don't have nimble fingers, but it's fine. He can fight. Do some young neighborhood patrol, and then we gotta get into a big flashback, nigga. The JSBs. Oh man, we got. Actually, yeah, I remember this shit. I kind of lowball ran through this a little bit earlier just to see if it would be easy, and this shit is easy. These niggas ain't talking about nothing. Charlie Brown ass niggas. Niggas is ham sandwich. I need these Batman boots. I need these boots, nigga. These boots is made for stomping. So that's just what I'll do. Damn. Bitch ass, they don't show up in your life. Give me no steel shit, pussy. Now look at you. Poked up on a street corner. You niggas not even from out here. How y'all gonna get to the hospital? Y'all not even from out here. Niggas came all the way to Coney Island to die. Your mom don't even know where you at. Y'all niggas know y'all not supposed to be out this late.
Take him out.
She worried about you. You dead in somebody else's neighborhood. Damn shame, man. I am. But I only got a 5 on me, though. Can't pay for it. Damn. This nigga's head is durable as shit. No pause. I smacked this nigga in the face 5 times with a crowbar. Nigga, do it and I'ma shoot your. Never mind. I said do it and I'ma shoot your baby moms, but that's crazy. Do it and I'ma shoot your son, if he's 18. Nigga, I'ma fucking blow your car up, nigga. Where you go pick? Kill me. Blow your car up while you picking your daughter up from daycare. I'm not gonna blow it up with y'all inside of it, but blow it up, nigga. Just so that when you walk out to the car, she can see, like, oh damn, daddy, what happened to your car? And it's just, why is it one poke into these niggas? Is he leaving the knife in them? You gonna do what to that man? Hold on, I gotta check something real quick. Sorry for the pause. Okay, I'm back. Like good crack. Damn, a nigga getting whooped on again? You niggas suck. You niggas is ham sandwich. And I ain't even had to use my drugs. Where's the other half of these niggas at?
You piece of shit, pussy. You're
damn. He hate that nigga. He called him a piece of shit, pussy. That's like a Fallout when that old nigga, he's like, listen here, you fucking courier, walk the wasteland, fuck. I was like, whoa. That sound like a slur, nigga. Damn, that sound like a little bit of racism. Like, he just looked down on me. Like, nigga, everybody walks the wasteland. I mean, not everybody, but if you play Fallout. I mean, but I guess some of them niggas had to stay in their place. But that's because them niggas pussy, nigga. I'm trying to get some guap. It's a damn shame you gotta give these niggas $120 a year so that you can play Fallout New Vegas. I miss when it was just where you just had to pay $10 a month to do that shit. Cause I could beat that game in like I could beat that game in like a week if I not like a week like back to back to back to back to back. I don't know why I paused it to say that, but not like a week like I'll just sit down for a week straight. But I'm saying like playtime, you feel me? Or not playtime a week, but in a week's worth of time, over an amount of time, if I worded that right, I would be able to beat the game. So like one day here, you know, 2 days here, you know, that's three. Maybe one more day here, that puts us at four. 2 days here, that puts us at six, and then a day there, you know. Nigga, don't ever in your life put your foot to my homeboy face. Fuck is wrong with you? Fuck is wrong with you? Fuck is wrong with you? Fuck is wrong with you?
You're gonna regret marching down here.
Fuck is wrong with y'all? Never in your life put your shoe to my homeboy face. Nigga got try and there's some more shit on his face. They put some five gum on that nigga face. But we got the boots finally. God damn it, I told y'all. Niggas love to count the black man now. But sometimes I be knowing, you know. I don't always look like I know, but sometimes I be knowing. Feel me? He's talking about how, you know, we got our name on the train, you know, just some real nigga shit. This the final flashback. D in Chinatown. That's what we selling, you feel me? Dick on Chinatown corners. Scout's honor, so maybe we not selling dick, we selling we going door to door selling cookies. In Chinatown.
Poppers, you need more than muscle to survive on the streets. Sometimes a good scout with a keen eye can save your whole team. Here's how Fox joined up with the Warriors.
Fox, you want a vest? You gotta earn it.
What am I doing? I'm ready. Giving this toothpick a vest? Cleon, this dude's a punching bag, not a warrior.
We got a score to settle with the Savage Huns, and I want to hit him where it hurts, their pockets. If you make it, then obviously you're a warrior.
If not, you're obviously a faggot.
Hey.
Oh, my bad. I should have bleeped that out.
Muscle.
Hey, maybe he does need some muscle to help him out. We just sent Chubby here to babysit him.
Ajax, you know, that ain't a bad idea. Soldier up, Vermin. And, almost forgot. You gotta wear these.
Oh, man.
I gotta wear a shirt this in their hood. That's crazy. They really want me to get beat the fuck up. I'm about to get put on the two hoods tonight. Both of us? Damn. Why that nigga face looks so real? Like they really took a real person face and put it on this man. He don't look like a video game character. That's a real nigga. But alright, come on, yo. Let's go whoop somebody's ass. You feel me? You bang, nigga? Oh, no, he don't.
You fellas looking to score?
Actually,
Flash, man. Wake you right
now
up,
man. That oh shit. I was too slow with the buttons. Nigga yelling from the floor. Beat him up. I don't know what's happening.
Come on, man. We're in the same game.
Not yet, nigga. I didn't even get my. You feel me? Y'all niggas talking to me all crazy. Look, I had to show you I could fight. Look.
Don't
Bop.
Even try to get up.
Nigga, you was never about nothing, pussy. Let's check the stats, actually, since these niggas wanted to call me all type of skinny. Damn, he cannot fight. And your health is low. I'm down bad this... Well, wait, maybe he's just not strong, but he could probably fight. Uncuffing and lockpicking. Okay, so yeah, he's... that nigga's like, oh, but his rage is all the way up, though. So maybe he can't kind of fight. He just can't, like... Or maybe is that, like, how good your rage meter is? Or is that, like... Or is that like, damn, my bad, fault. Or is that like,
take him down!
Is that like how quick you get mad? Damn, I ain't had to poke him. I really ain't had to do all of that. That was kind of crazy. We ain't had to stab boy up.
Check out this shirt.
Funny guys, huh? Funny guys in Chinatown on that backs tonight.
We got trouble. You got me confused with your mother. And second of all, I really hope that they had like real people from, I don't want to say Chinese, but Asian American or Asian descent. Hopefully I worded that politically correct. I really hope they had real Asian people do these voices and not just a white
Take
dude put on a bad accent. Because I ain't saying the accent was bad, but I'm saying like they leaned into that shit heavy. That's all I'm gonna say. What's that movie where what's the name had the blackface on? I can't believe they just needed that. Where Robert Downey Jr. Can't believe these niggas really had Iron Man and blackface, man.
You little son of a bitch.
Y'all ought to be a fucking shame to yourself. Look, damn, poked him up and all that. Damn, y'all niggas suck. Nigga called me on my name, got stabbed up. I don't play that disrespect shit. Hey, bro, you got that shit on you? Damn. And he's still whooping on ball. That nigga. All right, I don't think nobody got that shit over here. Oh, wait, maybe that's where he going. Come on, I know a nigga selling when I see one. Come on. Go post up in your corner. He said, yes, I cannot lie to you.
I got what you need.
Chow Tao. He said, I must regain my honor because you helped the bitch find a bus stop.
Take him down.
Fuck wrong with you. That's not regaining your honor. That's you just doing regular shit. He said, yes, I cannot lie to you. I'm talking about them doing an accent and I did an accent. Shout out to Soda Racism.
You don't want to keep going, man.
Well, I don't know why they said boy couldn't fight. We just whooped that nigga. I'm doing all types of illegal shit for these drugs.
Hey, come here. I got something you might like. This is some fine spray, man.
Why is he selling spray paint? What would we need to tag on over here?
But you're gonna need this eventually.
You got some extra flash?
No. These niggas be asking for the wrong things. You don't need drugs, bro. You need a job. Damn, he just got that on the counter? I'm back there. What we doing here?
Take him down!
Damn, he took that shit right off the stove and was about to beat me with it.
Take him down!
Oh, that's what we would have to tag on. Damn, in the restaurant? How gangbanging at the Chinese restaurant, man?
Stay there, pal.
Damn shame, man. Y'all are, man, y'all niggas lost y'all minds. They can't own this shit. This gotta be somebody parent shit. Damn, right over top the head. Right over top the head. We're not playing with him. Hold on, and I need that. I thought this shit was gonna be a lot more difficult. Get out of here, old man.
Take him down!
I've been waiting to let loose.
What you mean you've been waiting? You've been letting loose. Feel me? Tagged all over this shit. We out of here. These niggas can't box for real. It's 10 p.m. Shut up. These niggas can't box for real.
Take them down.
Bad move, shit disturber. Talk hell up.
You're all dead.
Uh-huh.
We got trouble now.
Uh-huh, you shouldn't have caught your homie. We would have let you run.
Watch out, fucker. How's that feel, pal?
Niggas would have let you run.
Hell yeah.
But you had to be Mr. Big Mouth.
Man.
They really had me worried going into this. I don't know if it's the brass knuckles, the boots, or the weapons, but they said he couldn't fight, and he can definitely fight. He said, "Ooh." And I need that cleaver.
Don't even try to get up.
She called me a nigga. She said, "Nigga Loa, she's me Loa."
If they catch us, we're finished. Better duck out of sight.
Oh shit. Okay, yeah, let's duck out of sight.
Hey dudes, you need some stuff.
Oh, you got drugs? Yes, sir. Damn, they fucking ball up. That ain't my mess. They just sent that nigga with me. I don't even. Oh shit. I need help. Told that nigga you wasn't my mans. I gotta poke this. I need help.
You don't wanna keep going, man.
Look, that's why I said the world is fucked up. You can't trust nobody, not even me. Damn, it's. Look at how many of them it is.
They are here. You're gonna get it now.
Man, I got you, man. I'm like Batman. I just came out of nowhere poking shit. Well, I guess not like Batman. I'm Stab Man. I'm Poke Man. Y'all not finna just jump my partner like that. Hold on, Flashman. We're gonna let you get by. We gotta see you in a minute, too. I'm glad they sent the Rhea. Damn. Did we just get a 2-for-1? Y'all niggas is a ham sandwich. Ain't no way it was all of y'all. I'm not just it. Man, y'all niggas suck. Oh. What type of flying shit? And he stabbed me? Bro, it can't just be me out here. Where's my dog at?
How's that feel, pal? Jada, you wanna fuck
with me some more? My name is not Jada. He said, Jada, you wanna fuck with me some more? Where my dog at? Look at you niggas crawling away. There you go. There you go. We're not finna fucking run from these niggas, huh? Can't believe it was that many of y'all. Like, we was really finna run too.
Upper. This is Flash. This is some crazy new shit.
Let's go check out the marketplace.
Fuck all of them. We was really finna run and we turned around and beat them niggas up. Niggas. I knew it. Never trust a nigga in a floral shirt. What? How did he poke me that fast?
Two warriors were made in Chinatown and wrecked by the savage Huns last night.
You see what I mean? She should be getting on here lying. You don't know what you're talking about. I'm not a warrior. I just be with them niggas. From time to time to time to time to time. I wonder, before all of these, did they just walk up and then, like, because I feel like Cochise is the only one where they said that he's been trying. The rest of these niggas seem like they just was, like, they just met him somewhere and was like, yo, you, like, y'all want to be in a gang?
If they catch us, we're finished. Better duck out of sight.
Right over here! You coy!
I don't have the knife this time. I don't have the knife this time. Do I need it? Probably. Am I worried? No. I'm worried. Damn, they just all stomping on me. Yo, these niggas with these flying kicks, this shit is gonna bother me. I feel like one of these days this shit is going to land. Right. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh no. I feel like it's too late to try and turn around and run. We might just have to, feel me? We might just have to get beat up and then try over. Look, we did it once, so at least we did some tough shit, but I don't think we're gonna get it this time. That knife really helped. Damn. That nigga said pull his heart out of his mouth. Nigga, I gotta go out swinging.
The savage Huns are calling out the warriors after they found two members.
All right, shut up. Ba-ba-da-ba-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba Failures. Ba-ba-da-ba-ba-da-ba. Alright, let's try and duck off somewhere. Yeah, I know. God damn, it's like 80 of them niggas.
If they catch us, we're finished. Better duck out of sight. Gotta find someplace to hide.
Damn, that nigga said he going.
Hey, come here.
Oh, shit. Hey, beat up the Flash Man.
You ain't going nowhere.
I'm done. I can see them.
You're all dead.
Shit. That nigga barely missed me. Bro, where's the Flash Man at? Is that him?
You fellas looking to score.
What the fuck happened to my $5?
Take him down!
Let's see him try. I feel like we probably already. Oh no, we didn't. Fuck, trying to let him right to us. Fuck, trying to let him right to us.
I'll make you beg. Hold C, get gone.
Maybe I'll pay you back someday.
They knock off.
Thank you, my nigga, for being stupid. Really fucking appreciate you for being a dumbass. It's good when people have, I was about to say mental flaws that you can exploit, but that sounds a really bad joke to make. But sometimes it's true. Shout out to being dumb, nigga.
The coast is clear. Time to move. Let's go check out the marketplace.
I'm stealing shit, all types of shit. How y'all niggas just got drugs on display? We need those. Oh, never mind. We don't. But we know where to get them, though. Nigga, now we know your name and where you live.
Fucking right.
Oh, that was it. All right, cool. Let's get from around here then.
Cover my back.
So stupid ass up,
that's
Fox.
That's the dude we want. The accountant. Man, the Huns got this marketplace sewn up tight.
Michael Jackson
says that anything that comes in or out gets marked down in the ledger. There. See that shit? We gotta steal that notebook. Come on, let's do this.
These niggas got me about to stab a smooth criminal, man.
Don't be seen.
I love Mike. It's Jordan, Jackson, and Tyson. No, but stabbing Michael Jackson is fucking insane. You've been hit by a smooth criminal, but you've been hit by a silver knife. Stab a thriller is killer.
Got to talk to my pimp first.
Huh? Bitch, I didn't even ask you nothing. Stabby, are you okay? I'm trying to find ways to re-rock these songs with the word stab. I don't know too many Michael Jackson songs too, by the way. I'm not that old of a nigga, I'm 20. Not that you gotta be old to know Mike Jackson songs, but I just wouldn't know that many.
치 몰로딤.
동종라. 몰로딤 가래.
Billie Jean is not my lover. She's just a girl who thinks I am the one. I'm stabbing, losing blood. Woo-hoo. I'm slowly losing blood. Woo-hoo-hoo. Woo. But he stabbed me for my once. And now I'm slowly losing. Oh shit, blood. Whoa! Where the fuck they got going? He just said, oh shit.
Bully me, will you? You are dead man.
You ain't going nowhere.
I better catch.
Damn, one of them niggas poked me. Man, y'all niggas lucky we got something to do, man. Y'all look. Bitch ass nigga, you should have left me alone.
I'm gonna beat you like a
bitch ass nigga, you should have left me alone. Are they throwing ninja stars at me? Is that racist? Maybe it's racist that I assumed it's ninja stars. He could just be throwing knives at me. I don't throw knives, nigga. You heard, nigga. I get right up and close. Right close and personal, nigga. Up close and personal, nigga. You should have left us alone. You should have left me and my mans alone. You should have left me and my mans alone.
Keep going, man.
Pussy. You should have left me and my mans alone.
Get over here. Lay low.
Can't believe he ain't here on that. Should have left me and my mans alone, nigga. We don't play that. Why, oh nigga. Yo, I ain't gonna lie, y'all niggas got one more N-word to slip out. Man, it's gonna be a fucking problem. Well, I mean, then again, he is Michael Jackson, so I guess he could say nigga, but I don't know if it's him saying it or the shop owners. I don't know what he's saying, but that was definitely disrespectful. He said he called me something out my name. That was wild.
That's a real nice girl at your mom's house. Your mom's house, get it? Go see ya.
That nigga loud as fuck with that dumb ass joke. Your mom's house. Your mom's house, get it? He sound like me.
Should be it. Let's grab the
leg. Hey, what are you doing?
Bitch! Grab that nigga. And take his hat. And we taking his hat. Nigga, it's patrons getting caught in the crossfire, all types of shit, man. Y'all niggas should have got y'all asses out the way.
I will make it easy for you.
Big double. Just like the UFC. I don't know who hat I got on, but I don't think it's the white one. I'm just trying to get my mic jack back. Oh my goodness. I didn't even see what he was doing to these niggas. That's hard. Pussy, give me the hat. I mean, give me the ledger.
Find the kid with the marker bag.
He run around tagging on shit? The marker bag. This is a nice little fitted I got.
Come on, man. You gotta pay up.
Fuck that porkaya. I don't have to pay nothing.
There he is. See that bag he's got? That's what we need. It's got all the Huns' gambling markers, who owes him what, everything. This is gonna piss him right off.
You don't get it, man. If you don't pay up, Ghost is coming down here himself. Lay umsalum don't see la, mato umsalum team.
Okay, man, okay. I just tell him I'm sorry. Tell him I lost track of time.
No need to hai shu um hai la. Just tell him thanks, alright? Thanks for everything.
Hey, I know it'll be.
What do you got in that bag? Hey! Hey!
Uh huh, we finna chase Tony Montana's now. Tony Montana meets Scarface. But y'all know it would be hilarious if, when you say Ghost, when you think it's another member of the Huns, but it's just a, it's Ghost from Power. So black New York nigga walk out. Man, y'all gotta be fucked up. With a paper. I've never seen Power, so I can't really do his accent, but I just know that he's black and they be fucking a lot on that show. I think his name is like Amari Hardwick. That's kind of a tough name, I ain't gonna lie. He got away from me? I think we could have caught him before
Ghost,
he got here too.
We got trouble!
I guess you could say we're gonna take his power.
Take him down!
No? Okay. Damn! Man, y'all niggas gotta stop throwing these fucking knives. UKRP ass niggas. You call me a stupid idiot. That's a double negative. That cancels itself out, so that means I gotta be like a genius, right? Oh no, he said it again, so then that's like a double double negative, so now I'm really an idiot. Right back to square one. So close, but yeah, so far. I'm trying so hard, but in the end, it doesn't even matter. That's Coldplay, right? I think so. That's got to be, because I feel like I've heard them be called that before, but I don't know. I'm a young man. I don't really know too much about a lot of stuff. I just be singing shit. I do know that Beanie Siegel used to be leaving pistols in hotel rooms, because he said that. So, you know, random little hip-hop fact for you niggas. I mean, I'm not a warrior yet, but I should be. I can't believe they said he couldn't fight. Yes, he can. Come on, Ghost, bring your old ass down here so we can beat some of that gray off your hair.
Take him down!
Beat this nigga to a younger age. Y'all remember that video where that nigga got beat up and he picked up the phone? They said they beat that nigga into a phone call. They beat that nigga into a phone call. That would suck. Imagine you get beat up right and then your mom's calling you right after. That shit would suck. Cause you can't have an attitude with your mom. She don't give a fuck you just got your ass beat. And then do you tell her when you get home? Like, yo, my bad if I sounded a little bit angry earlier. I just got beat up. Depending on what type of mom you got, that's not a good, cause she might be like, you got what, nigga? You better go back and catch that fade. Better run that back. I feel like maybe we should. She said, let's do what? Let's dislocate his femur. What type of evil ass shit? Like, who even says something like that? And then she said it again. I ain't gonna lie, I'm dogging this nigga. Pause. Dog walking Ghost. How you that old and you still can't fight? Ain't she supposed to be like the leader? Fucking suck, nigga. Violating this old ass nigga. Golly. And you can't say this is ageist, cause we beat up the young niggas just like the old niggas. And now look at you. Oh, he's goddamn resilient ass old man. You done now? And I did that all by myself, all dolly, nigga. I never needed help. Just like little baby knew. Shit, out enough for me to beat a nigga up. Are you supposed to be a fucking warrior?
Hi-ha! Violent shooters!
Stop fucking running from me, nigga. Stop fucking running from me, nigga.
Let's get beat them sunglasses off. Leon, I want my vest.
You did good tonight, Fox. You earned your place with the Warriors.
He damn sure did, because you ain't really do much. Oh, no, we don't got no dope. Let's get out of here. I was finna say let's run the back fade, but...
You put your hands on me.
I got you.
Don't fall down.
Take him down!
Alright, next time we gotta run. But shit, you know, just like DJ Go said, if you know you're gonna get beat up, go out swinging. I ain't gonna lie, this gotta be the only nigga that really, like, a lot of them earned their vest, but this shit, he really went out of his way, especially for them calling him a bird chest ass nigga saying he can't fight. He fight better than the nigga who said he couldn't fight. That nigga got put on his ass in some mo shit. We beat that nigga up dolly. They sent another nigga out here to help. I mean, he was help, but that was it. He was just help, nigga. We, like, this was like, you feel me? Like some 90% Fox shit and some like 10%, some 10% of what that nigga name. Whatever his name is, nigga, I don't even need to remember it. He ain't even do nothing. You must learn who your betters are. Nigga. I'm running though. Still, I know when to leave. 70 of them niggas is two of us, and we don't got no knife.
You guys learn any kung fu up there?
No. We taught the Huns a few things though, right,
yeah,
brother?
Yeah, good man. Not bad.
Not so bad.
Right on, brother. Looks like you're gonna have to trade that shirt in for a vest.
Cool. I can dig that.
Ain't this the nigga I said looked like Shia LaBeouf, or was that other boy? That was the nigga from the other gang with the gun. One. Shit comes full circle. We started off with Shia LaBeouf, we ended with Shia LaBeouf. Or not ending, but we ended the flashbacks with Shia LaBeouf. This was definitely one of the, I don't want to say one of the easier ones, because I feel like that one that I did, that shit only took me like 27 minutes or something like that, and that shit was pretty easy. But that was after a couple of tries, because I definitely fucked that up. So this was pretty easy. Why did it not? Alright, well fuck it, we got time. Let's just do it again. But niggas definitely seen I did this already. Let's do it again though. And then we might have to do it again before the next mission. What I'm trying to figure out is how the next missions are gonna work. Cause I wonder if they got like an autosave feature. Cause I think there's like 18 missions or something like that, and the next mission would be 15. And all of these are like consecutive, so they just keep going back to back to back to back to back. So either these gotta be really easy, or it's gotta be some type of save feature in between them. Save the hardest for last, even though normally I like to do the hardest thing first. Pause. Now, who is this dumbass nigga in the back sounding like DJ Khaled? I don't need no fucking motivation, boy. You see me, nigga? This is what peak health looks like. Knocking these goddamn sit-ups out. I'm already on 13, ain't even broke a fucking sweat. I'm like a politician out here. We doing neighborhood patrols. I'm kissing babies, nigga. Taking pictures with people. Loaning homeless niggas money. Keep in mind, I said loan. I'm gonna need that back at some point, Playboy. But I get it that, you know, times is hard. But not as hard as my fist or a bullet. So, you know, give me my change as soon as possible. Times is hard, but playing a funeral is harder. I gotta put that on a t-shirt. Like something something credit bank something something credit loan, and remember, and the slogan is, and remember we said loan, and the tagline is going to be times is hard but planning funerals is harder. If I ever get enough money to start printing up t-shirts, that's going on something. Boom, knocked him out, nigga, just like that. Sprint stamina boosted. Okay, now I'm gonna do all of these one more again, just to see if I, like, just to see if you get something after the red. I feel like you don't, but you know, don't hurt to double check. We got time. Time is always on our side. Unless you got like a terminal illness, then time is no longer on your side. shit. While I'm making jokes, that shit is not on my side either. Oh no, yes it is. Aha, eat my dick. If you've been staying on track, then you've noticed that a new crew has managed to take themselves all city. Yeah, they bitch keep talking about it. She love us. She love us. They love them young niggas from Coney Island, man. They know we do it better. The Coney Island, the ass into Brooklyn. Nah, we ran from them niggas, but if we catch them now, it's definitely a problem. Let us catch one of them baseball theory niggas now. I'm not running from nothing. Only thing we running is pockets. They probably don't got nothing because they play baseball, but I mean, you know, we'll take some chewing tobacco. Some Hubba Bubba or whatever the gum is with the baseball nigga on it. I guarantee you they got like a shit ton of them. Do know what? Shout out, Duno. What? Call Power 105 for tickets for the next Jay-Z concert. We got to be the 55th caller. Huh? Stay loose. I'm good, shorty. Ain't that what they make Kegels for? But nigga, I was watching some podcast and some shorty told a nigga to do some Kegels. Oh, it was the Joe Budden podcast. And Azalea Banks told Joe Budden he needed to do Kegels. She was like, he was like, nigga, I'm a man, I'm gonna do Kegels for my dick. What are you talking about? They told that nigga, Maul told that nigga he got a loose caboose. Alright, we didn't get nothing for making them red. But you know, you do get respect for making people's faces red. And you get the hoes mad, leaving them all red. Shoot a nigga face till it's red. Beam is red. I'm not a rapper. But with that. Oh, that's what that means. You can't move the camera. Okay, but with that, now back to your regularly scheduled program.